people now to this weekend's Arts Avenue. It is WISN 12's commitment to putting the spotlight on arts organizations in our community. And today we are featuring the Milwaukee Chamber Theatre. And to talk to us about it, we are joined now by stage director Michael Cody and actor Ryan Schaubach. Good morning. Thanks
Good
so much
morning.
For joining us this
Good
early
morning.
In the morning.
We Thank
appreciate
you.
It.
Thanks for having us.
Absolutely. So a lot of times there are words that make it into our world. Bromance is one of them. And you guys have your own little bromance on the stage going on. Tell us about it.
Yeah. So Bill here, played by Ryan, has just moved into his new condo. And he's waiting for his wife, Adele, to arrive. And who arrives instead is his next-door neighbor, Jack. And Jack is a bit of everything that Bill is not. And what's interesting throughout the show, it's really funny to see the two of them being on total opposite sides of this coin, but figuring out that they have a lot more in common than they originally thought.
Yeah, and that's what you find out as the show is going on. But right away, I mean, it's not 30 seconds in, and this very eccentric personality just barges into my brand new condo and kind of takes over the whole scene.
So
it's fun.
You're the boring one?
I'm the boring one,
okay.
Yeah.
Is that what
yeah.
I'm hearing? You're
yeah.
the boring one?
You know, I, wear,
okay.
I wear the tie, roll up the sleeves.
Right, okay.
Yeah. Now, I wake up early in the morning.
Right. Then that makes us all boring. So, oh. No, that's not. No, that means you're very fascinating if you're up early in the morning. So you both have Wisconsin connections. Tell us about that briefly.
I do. I'm actually from a very small farming community an hour and a half north of here, north side of Lake Winnebago. So that keeps me local, and I've been looking for the opportunity to move to Milwaukee, and I moved about 2.5 weeks ago for the Milwaukee Chamber Theatre.
Oh, wow. All right. Whole bunch of newbies. Well, I'm new,
yeah.
too, so that's
oh.
wonderful. Yeah.
Yeah, I love Milwaukee.
Great. Excellent. So tell people when and where they can see this play.
Yeah. It's going to be at the Milwaukee Chamber Theatre, which performs at the Broadway Theatre Center. And we open up next Friday. We have two preview performances before that. And then we run into...
All the way December 15th, that Sunday.
All mm-hmm. right, so yeah. plenty of opportunities right before the holidays.
Yeah, it's a great holiday show. It really is.
Yeah, because it's fun and it's there's so
it's
many things.
Comedy.
Just weeks into this that I'm just still laughing about, even though I know it's coming. So.
Oh, good. All right. Sure sign that you've got a hit there.
Yeah.
Thank you both for joining us this morning. We appreciate it. Well, for more information on this play, you can visit the Chamber Theatre's website. It is chambertheatre.com. And we also have a link posted on our website, WISN.com.